let us discuss clinical features due to right-sided heart failure. That is, number one is a JVP, that is jugular venous pressure be raised, and also present are engorged neck veins and hepatomegaly, that is liver enlarged and tender, and there is a pain in the left, there is a pain in the hypochondrium, there is a pain in the right hypochondrium, and there is peripheral pitting edema is there, that is swollen legs, then protuberant, then protuberant abdomen, that is found in the pregnancy, and then hydrothorax, then ascites, ascites, that is a fluid in the abdomen, abnormal collection of fluid in the abdomen, then anorexia, then nausea, then vomiting, and there may be jaundice. Then the clinical features due to low cardiac output. Those are number one is fatigue, number two is a poor effort tolerance, then cold extremities, then low blood pressure, tachycardia, and oliguria. Then features due to